Keep moving. Keep moving.
You gotta hurry.
Damn, what is that stuff? It's like its whole body is an open wound.
We should keep moving.
There shouldn't be zombies inside the fences, right?
Better question? Where are all the people?
Oh, wait. They can't all be gone.
They sure left a lot of stuff behind.
Keep your eyes open. I bet you can find a better weapon here somewhere. The idea to explore the camp wasn't so good after all.
Too many Z's behind us to go back now. Might as well keep looking around. That'll come in handy. Look at that. Even after this long, people kept hoping to find their families again.
Yeah, just like Mom hoping you'd come home when she got sick. Didn't happen either.
I had a job and a life, unlike some people.
Somebody had to take care of her. Sure wasn't gonna be you.
I'm not getting into this again. Not now. What is this place?
Creepy as fuck. That's what.
Of course it's locked. Looks just like the gooey one we saw outside the gate.
Man, it bit me. Now I got gunk all over my shirt.
Now that is a tragedy. I guess even a zombie apocalypse can't stop red tape.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
You always did fuss over every little scratch. Oh my god. What the hell happened here?
Oh, god.
What a mess.
Mm-hmm. No doubt. Is it just me, or did it suddenly get really hot?
Maybe we can find you some medicine if we keep looking. That'll come in handy. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Yo, that's a lot of zombies.
We can get past them if we're quiet.
are you two doing? Not supposed to be any civilians here.
We thought the army might have food. Where did everyone go?
Whoever's still in charge shut it down, pulled everybody out. The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind.
Oh, fuck, I feel terrible. I just want to lay down and die.
Hon, you don't look so good.
My brother was bitten. I think it's infected. Got any medicine?
I've seen this before. You need something special. Go find the doc over at the S&B. Tell him I sent you.
There aren't supposed to be any civilians left in the camp. I always knew she was a softie. What do you need?
My brother is sick. I think it might be serious.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you'd better come with me.
This is like the one that bit me. What's wrong with it?
We call it the blood plague. It's contagious to humans, and it takes you while you're still alive.
Are you saying that's what's gonna happen to me?
Well, probably, but maybe not. Hey, you! Come here. You have a flashlight. Look for a sample case in there and bring me whatever you find. I've been researching blood plague with some other civilians. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, shit's getting bad out there. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the perimeter. This camp is done for. It's time for us to go. All of us.
You know I can't leave Jamie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we both die. Jamie's gone. But this kid still needs your help.
Okay, fine. Just... give me a second.
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Before we go, I need your help. That thing in the cage? It was a person once. I tried to reverse the effect, but we ran out of time. I don't have it in me to do what I should. Maybe you do?
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Listen, I know we've had our problems, but please, don't let me turn into one of those things.
You're my brother. I have your back. Always.
Thank you. I'm sorry I wasn't stronger.
All right, time to go. Big sister's got the wheel. I heard some rumors about a good place we could hold up.
So how do we survive without the army around?
We keep going. As long as we stick together, we can survive anything.
Sounds like we're empty again. You'd better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. It's not much, but it should keep us safe.
Luckily, I don't need that much to get started.
Good to know. How are you feeling, little brother?
Like I got hit by a truck. This plague shit sucks.
Yes, and you need to take it seriously. Get over to the infirmary, okay?
Yeah, sure. The infirmary. Maybe that'll fix everything.